Genetic defects are a change in the sequence in your genome. During embryonic development, there's many instructions that are necessary to turn a very simple structure like an egg into a complex structure like our body. And if any one of those has a mutation in them, it causes an error in that construction process. And that can lead to serious birth defects that can make a baby very sick because the structure of the organ is not formed correctly, and that may be really critical for its proper function. So there's a number of examples of birth defects. I think many of us commonly think of cleft lip or cleft palate. There's also limb abnormalities, holes in the heart, or congenital diaphragmatic hernia where the lungs don't form properly, biliary atresia where your gallbladder doesn't form normally. There could be craniofacial abnormalities, so for example, your face or your skull is not formed correctly and causes abnormalities of the brain. So generally, birth defects are diagnosed in utero, so in the womb, by using ultrasonography, so taking an echo or ultrasound of the mom will identify a birth defect. For many birth defects, the prognosis is good because surgical techniques and the care of the children after surgery has gotten so good. So we can repair many of the birth defects that we see in our children. One of the things that's most exciting about working at Yale Medicine is the ability to integrate our research and our clinical practice. We are now sequencing the genomes of children with birth defects and identifying the genes that cause those birth defects. And that's really transformed the way we take care of these children because we're starting to understand why they have birth defects in a way that we never could before. One of the things that's most rewarding in my job here at Yale Medicine is taking care of children that are so sick. We often think of children as fragile, but in fact, they're very resilient. And by saving a child, they can go on to live many decades of a happy life. I'm Dr. Mustafa Koka, an associate professor of pediatrics and genetics at Yale Medicine.